My name's James Jennett. I'm from KUKA Australia. I'm a customer service engineer. Recently, we just opened up our application centre here in the heart of Melbourne, Australia. Come with me as we explore what we have. We take ourselves to the present day, where KUKA celebrates its 125 years and KUKA Australia celebrates the opening of our new application centre. Join me as we explore the new application centre. In this cell, we have our iisy 15kg payload robot. It has a reach of 930 millimeters. It's doing a standard case packing and palletizing application, using a standard pick and place of flexible material up to a payload of 15 kilograms. Here we got a pneumatic gripper designed and built by SMC with a safe boundary around this robot too. This here is our iiQoT education kit, utilizing an iisy 3kg payload. Within this kit, you will have the Zimmer gripper, which is built inside of the KUKA portfolio. Here, this cell is designed for schools and universities. They can be introduced to robotics by doing standard pick and place applications, drawing applications, which come pre-programmed already inside of the robot. Obviously, we are using a safe robot, so I can bump this robot and it will stop. We have our KR Agilis robot here. And what's connected to this KR Agilis is our iiQoT dashboard view. With iiQoT, you can be monitoring your robots anytime, anywhere, and as many robots as you have on your site here. We have features such as condition monitoring, so if you wanted to monitor certain variables of your robot, if you wanted to monitor anything that has been changed on your robot with our change log, any security protocols that you would like to monitor there. We have fault diagnosis for those customer service technicians that always request you for a KRC diag. As well, finally, we have our maintenance module here for having your fleet of robots always maintained all the time. We have our iisy 11kg payload robot. This robot has a reach of 1300 millimeters, one of the longest reaches that we have in our iisy family. So for those applications where you have a hard to reach, this robot can be mounted on the floor, the ceiling, or a desired angle like we have in this cell. Now this cell is doing a machine tending application. So we'll open the door up, it will grab the part, it can retrieve the part back into the cell like it does here. So it grabs the part from the chuck, pulls it out, puts it back in, and then finally closes the door. Behind me, we have our KR16 cell. And this cell is designed for participants to learn how to do basic programming tasks. The task that we have behind me is something that you will learn as you partake in programming one. What the robot is doing a basic pick and place of the pen and then doing a drawing around the table. This cell here is our mobile training cell with the KR6 Agilis. This cell can work in conjunction with our KR16 cell, allowing us to be able to have more people to come in for training per session. And we all know that Australia is a big country. So we have the ability of taking this cell directly to you, wherever you may be within the country, to be able to deliver this training in person. Now the application of what this robot is doing right now is a palletizing application. If you are to undertake a programming 2 course, you'll be able to learn and program how to do a simple 3x3 palletizing application. Here we have our KR8 welding cell. This cell here is going to live inside of our facility for training purposes for welding applications here. We have the torch mounted on with a Kempe power source here. With the ability of having all welding packages so that we can teach you more about the KUKA portfolio in our welding application. We also have attached is our ready to pilot. And this has the ability of being able to move the robot so that you can use this as if it was a cobot here. We also have our new KRC5 triple cab for those that who are interested in learning about the new KSS 8.7 operating system. In this cell is our mechanical training cell. Utilizing our KUKA Quantec robot here, we deliver mechanical training for your personnel. This can involve having to pull apart the robot, learning how to do any motor exchanges, gearbox exchanges, cable set exchange, up to a counterbalance exchange as well. You'll learn how to diagnose and replace any form of mechanical components that live on your robot. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for joining me into the opening of KUKA Australia's new application centre. Here behind me, we have a couple stock robots for you to have a look at. We've got our Irontec, Quantec and Quantec PA. So you can feel free to come down and have a look. We look forward to what the future holds for us here at KUKA Australia, and we look forward to seeing you soon.
Industrial intelligence.